The first meeting of the fifth session of the Parliament is now resumed. I have received five valid nominations for the position of presiding officer. I shall now announce the nominations and would ask all candidates, as their names are announced, to make themselves known to the chamber. In alphabetical order, the nominations are Murdo Fraser, Joanne Lamont, Kay McIntosh, John Scott, Aileen Smith. I now suspend this meeting until 2:30.